Samskara is mental imprint. Everything we do leaves some trace in our mind or subconscious mind. Some things we can bring back, and that's called smriti memory, but some things they just sink in the subconscious mind, but they are still there. They are there. See, and then some point they pop out in a conscious mind, unless we clear those samskaras through meditation.